Okay, mic test, 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 mic test. I don't know, I don't know. I'm gonna have to check. Bruno, please go check. It's good. So, hi, beautiful people from around the world. We are very excited to welcome you, all of you, to our live streaming experience. We are a small team of international people who share the passion for experimental art and music. And we are here to bring you an audio and visual experience that we hope will inspire you in these cold and difficult times. We're having a tough winter here in Berlin, and we have been confined in our houses to help stop the spread of this terrible virus and the disease that it carries. Unfortunately, not everyone can afford a place to live safe and warm. In Berlin, between 2,000 and 10,000 people are estimated to be currently living on the streets, facing the difficulties of this period in a more even dramatic way. We firmly believe that it doesn't really matter the reason why you might end up on the streets. As a human being, we need to care about each other, and no one should get left behind. For this reason, we decided to give all of our donations to Rise Foundation, a non-profit organization that helps the people who live on the streets by providing them food, clothes, and covers. If you want to help us with our cause, simply scan the QR code on the top right of the screen and make a donation to Rise Foundation. We believe that the best way to raise awareness around this problem is to do what we are most passionate about, music and art. We hope this show will give you the time to reflect about our fight and some inspiration to help fight the hopelessness of the moment. A huge thanks from our hearts for being here and for supporting our cause. It's very touching to see how many of you already helped us so far with this project, really. There was a lot of people who already donated and helped us a lot. So really, thanks from our hearts. Our opening performance will of the night is the Allegorist, an incredible multi-talented artist. She started her artistic career with visual art and began producing in 2015, releasing her first album, Botanical Utopia, on Crack Records in 2016. Her music is really special. With a hybrid approach in both video and audio art, she is able to communicate through stories with deep meaning. And please give us a warm welcome to the Allegorist.
Wow, so this was our first performance. Big applause to the Allegorist, like really made us dream. So our next performance tonight is coming straight from Budapest, Hungary. And the two artists were born and raised in Hungary. However, they have a completely different music background. Iamyank is a multi-instrumentalist musician with a widespread experience in different genres. He has found himself as a forever curious musician, composer, and producer, who, most of all, likes to figure out things. His productions are a beautiful melting pot of generative ambient electronica, experimental, and classic music. And don't forget to check out his performances on YouTube. Really awesome. CVRDWELL is an electronic musician, and he's been DJing since almost 20 years. And he is a live performance. He just started soon to produce his music, and he focused on techno productions, but lately also mixed it up with some different genres. His last EP was released in Baroque Music. He's also a member of Luminessence team, but unfortunately due to COVID he couldn't come here, so we decided to stream his performance directly from Budapest. So this is going to be their first collaboration, and they joined their forces only for this special occasion. We want to remind you to keep donating, because we're trying to reach most money as possible to help the homelessness. We're doing great, by the way, so thank you a lot for all of you for being here. And so, welcome CVRDWELL and iamyank from Budapest.